Here we go. I can't wait to edit this part again, after 3 hours of footage.
For some reason he was like, yeah, I totally just... He just broke down in tears and was like, I killed him! I drowned him!
Oh, amazing. Oh
shit, oh, that's my pizza one!
Hans just posted a video of whales exploding.
I also have a...
Yeah!
Germa. Yeah, Germa's dead.
No, Stir is.
Wait, seriously?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't really have a gaming
setup.
I'm not much of a gamer.
You don't have a battle station?
Bro, you don't have $12,000. No. You don't have $1,200 worth of gear in your PC. You should just give up.
No, why? Why would I?
There he is! Michael! Hi, Michael. Alright, Mike, I'll get you up to speed. Right now, we're watching the Christian Comprehensive History. Well, we're going to only watch like one part, and then we'll see what everybody thinks about going forward. Yes!
I love this clip.
I love the women.
Outside?
Old PlayStation 3.
Yes!
I want everything about my house on the internet! Don't call anybody!
Woo! Yay! Let's go! Yeah. I'm so excited!
Tampa Red's guitar.
What the fuck? What's happening? What is that moving?
Sorry, I was moving something in my room.
Okay, I was like, what is going on?
Ignore it, ignore it!
Okay.
It's not a body.
Oh, jeez. Patty the boy.
Chris graduated from the boy. Middle School.
As a parting gift. The boy is not correct.
That boy ain't right.
Well, it's been made up his Sonic 2 character. And it's all over.
Where has the time gone to? Mean Hayden, no. He did not heed this advice.
Threw it away.
Fucking burned it. Burned the fucking thing. Look at that face. That's someone who did not digest that information.
For Christian no. Denver, which most likely please. Each other no. In order to promote Acceptold's Song of Christian for his
class, loosely based on Walt Whitman's Song of Myself. So it's like a
analog horror. Horror.
like analog horror.
Here, scream. Scream as loud as you can. Like, just go like, ah!
Okay.
Okay, good. Good. Okay, I can see it. No, you're good.
I'm sorry, he wanted to test something. Okay, I explained why I had to scream.
Okay.
Alright. I'm good, I'm in the game now. Run, and then I gotta E again.
Yeah,
okay.
I'm falling back into old.
Oh, Flamingi!
I know, yeah, I brought it. I brought
Flamingi.
It for you.
Yeah. Yay!
Nice. Picture taken.
I love foggy mornings, they're really cool.
This is the worst.
They make me very happy.
How did you move so quickly? Do you run?
Nah, I just walk. There's something inside you. It's hard to explain. They're talking about you, boy. Back up.
I'm running. I don't think I got hit.
I need to grab one jack. Just one. If I can grab this, this is gonna be pretty good. Pretty good haul.
Yeah, this is a little bit stressful.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go inside. Keep it on. Get in. I'm gonna drive. Holy shit. Get in. Good.
I am.
Okay. Holy shit. Can medical check for Real quick? Hold on.
Medical check?
Yeah, here.
Oh, I have a dirty bandage. Whoops.
Laceration is bleeding.
Gotta clean it.
Yeah.
I'm all bloody.
I know. Here.
Hey, you can wave.
Did you want to play tomorrow? I think today's objective should be find the generator magazine. You know?
Yeah. Oh.
Shit, the hood is dead. The engine's at less than 50. Yeah, this car is on its way out. Here, you can have this car. Once I fill it up, you can have this car.
Cool.
So yeah, just follow me.
Okay. It's just the same controls, right?
Yeah. Yeah, there's nothing really different. Oh shit. Oh, my card. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Yeah, that's how we do it. I'm
just driving so slowly.
Your car.
You never played isometric games before, huh?
Why is my health slight damage? Oh, I'm queasy, that's why.
Oh fuck.
Wow, you too.
Damn it!
Oh, you're gonna hit a tree. Holy shit.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. I gotta check the hood now. It's at 37%. Here, I'll pull up. I'll pull up, and then you come to me.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. My car just gave out. Oh, please don't.
Yeah.
Oh my
god. I'm sorry!
Our cars are.
You said my car gave out and I did, like, the reaction time was not there. No!
You're ruining our vehicle! You're ruining that vehicle and it's gonna fucking.
No, I'm careful.
Yeah? You know, remember, S is to brake, alright? You know?
Oh, I just hit the reverse.
Oh, yeah? That right?
Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh my fuck. So if you're queasy,
nervous wreck,
I have an idea.
Depressed,
if you wanna go out with a bang,
uh-huh.
I have a mission for you. We're gonna go to the mechanic shop, and then I'm gonna have you just like shoot a gun and scream. And then,
oh, you want me to lead them all away?
Pretty much, yeah. How should we kill you, Mia? What do you think? how do you want to go out? You want to do Molotov? Walk around the tree line and, like, scream.
Yeah, I'll do a Molly.
Okay. Sounds great.
Why not? All right, let's do it.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Tropical flavors?
No, it's just strawberry.
Oh, man. Those are good. July 4th. I'm so scared this car's gonna just shut off on us.
Oh shit.
Come to our
macaroni
party
and take a
look. Oh man. So we're back in the mine. What should I do? Should I have you just get out and start screaming?
Yeah, which way do I go?
Here. Me actually get a lot of them. I'll tell you to get out, and then, I'll tell you when to throw the molly.
Woo!
We attracted the thick boys now. Ooh, fuck. Alright. Okay.
Normally get out.
Keep
up
going
the
down.
Road?
Yeah. Not up the road, okay. But down it. Okay, get out. Here you go.
Okay.
So just keep going down the road. I wouldn't throw it just yet.
Honestly, just go down the road?
Yeah, just try to avoid most of them. When you have When you have a good trunk, I would then throw it.
Okay.
And press Q. Press Q as well. Press Q. If you can, obviously.
Oh my god!
Yeah, is there a lot? Looking on your end.
It's looking. I'm gonna try to corral them into the flames.
Okay. That's a lot. Get away. There we go.
Okay. Yeah, they're all burning. I'm gonna burn all. We'll bring them. Try to bring them
near the mechanic shop. I'm where it dropped you off.
Whoa! Look at them all! Oh my god!
Woo! Okay, I almost got bit there. That would have been pretty
silly.
Oh, there you are! Holy shit!
Yeah.
Are you bringing them over here? Oh shit!
No! I'm trying to get them away from you.
There, I'll follow.
Because the fire's coming up this way.
Okay, good. Oh shit. No, it's on the mechanic shop! No! It's on the mechanic shop. That's not what I want.
Don't worry, I'm leading him back.
No, I told you to go up the road, which is kind of my fault. I should have told you to come like south.
I'm going to one right here. I'm still alive, yeah.
I still see you. I see you over there.
Yeah, shit. I have like a very relatively
small. We kind of split him up, which is good.
Small little horde.
Nice. Okay, we're really clearing it up. Yes, good. Nice. The building I need is on fire, but. I guess we'll just figure it out. Oh, Jack, yes, I need that. Oh, thank
you. You got it?
I got it, yes, I got this. Yep. Yeah, those, yep. Unfortunate.
Like three zombies following me, everybody's dead.
Yep. Well, he didn't die dramatically, I guess, but.
No!
Surprising, he actually did really good.
I'm like, I have all these debuffs on me, but I still made it.
Yeah, no. You're still there? There you are. I see you. We'll pose. Yeah. Pose in front of the burning mechanic shop.
Fantastic!
One for the server. Yeah, it's
in my underwear.
It's in flames now, but.
I got so much blood and soot on me.
Here. See what it looks like.
Metal sheet.
Art.
It looks so silly, it kind of looks like a frog having a prolapse. Trapped in there. Is that how you get them open?
Yeah. Power shut off. Yay! Power is off, Mia. How do you feel about that?
Uh-oh.
Here. You're getting tired there, miss.
A little bit.
Okay. Here. We'll wait for you to die, and then I'll bury you.
Yeah.
We'll call it. It was interesting. I don't know if you ever watched it, but.
I almost think I have.
Yeah,
no.
It's very, Eastern. There's the word.
Mm.
Okay. Yeah. Alright. Let's go murder you.
Alright.
Where do you want to be buried? By the way, where do you want to be buried at?
Bury me by the doghouse.
Okay. Alright. Make your way over to the doghouse, ma'am. Start walking. Sorry I had to be like this. Why'd you have to get yourself lacerated? I don't think I can do this. I don't think I can.
I mean, it's a motherfucking named Cornelia. I mean, I don't feel too bad for her.
You do not want to remain on my bad side. My
fangs?
And I can thirst for blood, even though I am Cherokee, not a vampire.
What? Huh?
We're gonna punish you for what you did if you don't bring that thing, my website, back up to the way it was.
Yeah.
Jay-Z, if
yeah,
you
we're gonna punish
to
you.
Yeah, we're gonna get you.
Re-upload it. Or we're gonna rain heckle on you, because I'm not afraid of...
Oh, my fangs! Yeah.
This is the straightest.
I know.
The most blunt teeth I've ever seen.
Peace and love to all the rest of the
I'm gonna show my fangs!
Thank you. As to stoop to one low level.
Boobies.
Vagina. I'm a good person. I'm good-natured, but I will show my fangs when I have to. Only when I have to. I'm showing my fangs right now against that page.
He also thanks Sarah Mc-
I'm straight. Straight. Believe me.
Ooh. His eyes. They darted.
I have a subscription to Playboy.
The more he says it, the more,
my face.
I don't believe it.
I can't be more serious than how I am right now. I did not do it personally to him.
Popcorn
ceiling. I did not mean to do it. I'm just in it.
I don't have a popcorn ceiling, thankfully.
Would Ryan want you to go doing anything stupid?
Yeah, my ceiling is
torturing other people or even go as far as killing them.
Get it through your thick skulls as you f***ing possibly can. I am f***ing straight for women, their vaginas, their breasts, and most importantly, I am straight for their individual sweetness.
Not all women are sweet. My ex was a feisty bitch.
The following day, Chris and Clyde met again over.
It is only when you lose everything is when you're free to do anything. You gotta show Julie you got.
Isn't that a Bible teaching?
Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a merchant man seeking godly pearls or goodly pearls, who, when he had found one pearl at great price, went and sold all that he had and bought it.
I'm right.
Good job.
Pearls.
Pearls. Yeah.
Pearls. Yeah. I have a Silent Hill sound effect for when I pick up items.
Okay. Oh, like that doo doo, like that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
I do. So for my characters, I have Patrick as Coach. I have Juliet from Lollipop Chainsaw as Rochelle. Shadow the Hedgehog is Nick, and Ellis is just a hunter.
Blatchu. Yeah.
Blatchu, my favorite character.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm Shadow, bitch. Get out here. I'm Blatchu.
Blatchu.
Blatchu. Blake.
The name will be Blake. Just Blake.
Oh, there's a chainsaw over here.
Man, I am this low health this early. It's a bad sign.
Yeah, I'm usually better at this. I'm sorry. I'm gonna shoot the car. No, I'm not.
Don't shoot the car.
You have the gnome?
Yeah, I got him.
Okay. What if I shot the witch from up here? Wouldn't that be funny?
It would. She's gonna be pissed now. Yeah, she doesn't know where to go, yeah. I think she... We gotta turn
that alarm off! She's still after me?
Yeah, I still hear her. We gotta save Pat. Yeah, I see her. Okay, keep going. Woo! Oh, okay. Get the hunter. Oh, shit. Yeah. Where's Gnome? Where'd the Gnome go? Do you have the Gnome?
Get inside. No.
Oh, Gnome's on the other side of the fence! He's on the other side of the fence. Oh no. Do you see him? You see him?
Yeah, I see him.
No, I can't reach him. Aw, man, we lost the gnome.
It's okay.
No.
We can do a gnomeless run.
No. Hey.
Oh.
Hello.
Oh my god.
Hello.
Why are you an ugly little man?
Hey, watch it, hey. Well, watch it.
Can I throw you around like a ragdoll?
No. I can do this though.
a little bit, like if he was younger, I guess.
Yeah. What are you gonna do with that, huh? Now. What are you gonna do with that, huh? Huh? What's gonna do with that? Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, okay.
Damn.
I don't know why I'm blue. What the fuck is going on? Why are you so fast for?
This is because I sprint. Cooler. Oh shit! Damn, I got you. Oh! Evil.
That'd be evil.
This is destructible, by the way. Shit. Gotcha.
What the fuck? I don't know where you are, you keep.
Oh shit, you got me. Nice. Now it's time to completely destroy everything.
Purple. I hate purple.
Coming towards you. I'm gonna get you.
You're gonna get me?
Yeah, I'm gonna get you.
Okay.
Oh shit. Okay, no, not. I'm not.
Yippee!
Yeep! I don't know what any of my controls are.
Oh.
Yo!
Hey, let's go. Alright. Sick. Here's something.
Current objective, find Simon and rescue him. We are the police, we care about emo boy. Emo male.
Alright. Description, emo male.
Whoa. Emo male. What the fuck is that noise?
I have to manually do that? Oh, it's a bed.
Whoa!
Got him. Alright,
are we gonna parkour up here?
I got here. I swear I got here. You didn't see me? There, yeah.
Okay. Okay. I was like, I don't know if I can jump that far.
Yeah. But don't. Got him.
Is there a friendly fire in there?
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. I think so. Hold on. No. It's upstairs, I think.
No, there's nothing upstairs. We gotta go down.
Oh, there's a baby. Hold on. I see him. He's coming down the stairs. I think. There he is. Yeah. Tango down. Got the baby. Oh, shit.
Oh, thank you. There were two of them. I'm like, oh.
This is crazy. This is what the scallop?
What the flip?
What the flip is going on? Oh shit, Axe guy's behind you.
How do I place it on here?
I think use key? You go in. Oh, back up, you're gonna get hit by the steam. Okay. Oh fuck. I'm lost already. This is fantastic. Great gameplay. Something in here? Oh, wait! He put the... Oh, we're... Yep. Shit.
It shouldn't be that hard.
Well, apparently it is. Did you kill the Sog? What? Where?
He killed me! I found out where we need to go!
I don't know where you died.
I went downstairs. Like, downstairs. Like, where the scaffolding was.
Okay.
That's where we need to go.
I see him.
I figured that was the only other place we could go. Yeah, go get him, go get him.
I think I'm hitting him? Fuck, I only have one more gun. Oh, watch out.
Oh, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. He's coming, he's coming.
Oh! Get on the fucking thing.
Yeah, you're shooting him, he's bloody.
Oh, okay, finally. Holy shit. I'm gonna go first. Ooh! Hello.
Oh. Why do you look like the Swedish guy?
I look like him?
You look like him? do you want me to help?
Yeah, just wasting ammo. That was horrible. The bullets just aren't connecting. I'm aiming right at him. Okay, whatever.
There you go.
Yeah, sure.
Whatever.
Made like 12 direct shots, but it's fine. I'm out of ammo. Great.
Oh, I can hit it. Oh, nice. Is it dead?
Yeah, it's dead. Yeah, I have.
The bed is a representation of Simon's fucking sleepiness.
His eepiness.
His eepiness.
Oh. Oh, no.
I'll get the bed.
He has a gun. I want that.
Got him.
Watch out. Go behind
Got
you.
Got him. There's a... Yep. They're everywhere. I'm out of ammo. There's another bed.
Got him.
Yeah, I'm gonna take his gun.
Coca-Cola? Yummy.
Cola.
Cola.
This way. Let's go. Let's go. Follow me. Let's go.
Tom.
Alright, you can have that syringe. I don't wanna be a little greedy whore.
You are a greedy whore.
How'd you know? Okay. Alright.
Are you flashing the light? Remember when I didn't know your eyes were blue?
Yeah, and then you shined a light in my face? Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
I appreciated that. Oh shit. Why are you I'm trying to eat my pizza, damn it. Hold on.
Why is there a guy jacking off in the hallway? All I heard was
What's wrong with you? Maybe they're having a medical emergency, and you're calling them, and you're painting them out to be a pervert. Insensitive. Oh. Ah! That.
Yeah, you're here.
Yeah, but that's like panicked. Like that's not. Just. Okay. We're just gonna move on from that.
You wouldn't know.
You would know.
You don't know me.
You filthy femoid.
I am filthy. I'm gonna go the other way. Dead end. Dead end. Dead end that way.
You're a dead end.
Dead end. You're a dead end.
Damn. Didn't have to go all in like that. Oh. I don't know where this guy's going.
Sweet.
Got him. Oh shit! Sweet. Get back in! Go back in now.
I'm getting back in.
Doink! I can't move. Holy shit, do you see him?
No, I see your ass.
Well, look at him. You don't see him?
No, I can't. You're in my way. Oh shit, I do. I see him now. Is that Craig? Or is that Saw Runner? It's Craig!
I think I killed him.
Yeah, you killed him already.
Wait.
It's glitching out. That's
yeah, me. Wait. He's dead already.
We gotta save Simon! We gotta save him! From himself!
Oh no.
Whoopsie!
Oopsie!
Whoopsie!
Are
you in the fucking woods? Okay. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna find the 8 pages!
Do you need health?
Yeah, I need health.
I don't have any.
Wait, no, don't I? No, I have morphine. Hold on, never mind.
Painting.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, is this a. Oh. I don't know, I just did.
And they're poking at his dick.
It's a vivisection.
They're like, oh, silly.
Look at this dude. Okay, I think a SAR spawns here. Oh! Holy shit. Yeah, back up. Get them all in one. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Get the Glock. He's... Okay. Fuck. Oh, fuck. It takes so forever long to reload. Holy shit. Morphine, take that. Oh!
I'm out of ammo.
Got him. What's that?
He's down here.
Oh shit! I couldn't get out of the doorway.
I'm sorry.
Let me get a saw and a board, no good. Climb up a ladder and a hammer and a minimum nail it. No matter what the weather, we're together.
Okay.
Alright. Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Oh, he died. That was weird. What the spruce?
A scallop.
Pictures of yummy pictures. Yummy.
You are enjoying that.
Got him.
Wow, that was...
Yeah, this thing's a beast. Lumber skulls, nature star.
Okay.
Not even gonna try to pronounce that with a mouthful of pizza. What are you?
Follow me.
Are you getting jiggy with it?
We had jiggy.
I thought
we had to go through that door.
I think we gotta grab some. It's chained. You didn't see it.
Well, don't we shoot the chains off? I'm gonna kill you now.
No, okay.
Let's go.
Am I smart enough for this? Do we have to grab something? I think we missed something. Can't go back. Oh fuck. Wait. There's another. Oh, that's, I found something. Here.
Let's go.
Yep.
Wow, you... Okay.
Glock magazine. I'll take that.
I picked up the syringe.
Syringe.
Silly.
Oh, fuck, he's going right towards us. A pistol.
If you find a switchblade, let me know. I like it. I like the blade.
Now, when I find a switchblade, I'm just gonna put it in the most obscure place and never tell you. Is that okay? You're not gonna get the sniper rifle?
Oh yeah.
I'll take it. Hold on. I'm just kidding.
No!
I just might. I just might.
Oh, he's coming.
Woo! Let's go.
Sick.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Oh my god. No way. Done here. Yeah, brother, hold on! That's right here, I see it. Uh-oh. Did it crash? It crashed.
I hope it didn't. Should I hit cancel?
It crashed, yeah.
Help! Help! Help me! Help!
Help! Help! Help me!
Oh!
Okay.
You want me to get him?
I got him.
Oh, okay.
Wow, we were one map away from finishing it.
Wow, until it completely just...
That's kind of funny. We did it!
Is he dead?
Yeah, we got him. Another fine...
What a nice young man.
Chasing us with this... He was just trying to help us out. Alright, here we go. Bad boys. Are you ready?
What you gonna do?
Ready. One.
I'm ready. Oh shit.
Yeah. Got him. Dr. Doozer? That's his actual name?
Dr. Doozer.
What a doozer. Thank you for participating.
The experiment.
I greatly appreciate it. the whopping 11 minutes that it took to complete the campaign.
Bye.
Woohoo.
Okay. All right, everybody, let's say goodbye.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Markiplier, how'd you get here?